Hi guys, welcome again with me Browin. In this video, I'm still playing Creatures of the Deep. And guys, today we have a new excitement for me actually. Maybe you guys will feel this too. The game just uploading in the Facebook fan page. There is a new update soon. I don't know what is this, but let me show you guys. Here it is guys. Okay, apa ini guys? It's nice to feel the sand under your feet. You'll see for yourself. Apain guys ya? It's nice to feel the sand under your feet. You'll see for yourself. What is cool be guys? Apakah yang akan update ini segera guys ya? Gue jadi penasaran kira-kira ini apa guys? Mungkin kalian ada bayangan guys. Kalian share di kolom komentar guys ya. Alright, maybe you guys have an future vision what is gonna be update in this game from that clue. Alright, that's what I got today, the news of today's update soon. What is that? I don't know. Alright, in this video I'm going to hunt for Bessie. Alright guys, we're going to hunt for Bessie today again. Welcome again. And this is the result of the clan battle last night. I got 100 coins, dude. Dude, I need gems. I thought it was gems. No gem today. Come on, but we won the battles against Kentucky Wildcats. GG guys. Alright, we're going to hunt for Bessie today and let's go. Just by Carbon Road and go to Great Lakes. We don't have any clue for the spot today guys, so I would like to check it out first to the location. Maybe there will be a clue where is the spot of Bessie today. Let me check first. Maybe here? No. It's not an area of Bessie. Okay. There is bubbles. Oh, there is guys. A white spot at the spot one. Let me check the other spot. There is no bubbles in the other spot. Maybe Bessie are still here at the spot one guys, like yesterday, right? Just cast and wait until I find it. Maybe I will just fasten the video until I get the Bessie. That Bessie guys, you just need the result. I'm going to hunt for it. Guys, it almost 40 minutes I'm searching for this spacey dude. I just picking all of the trash. Okay, I'm getting frustrated. I have a work to do after this. Maybe it's at the spot 4 after 1. I don't know, guys. Let me try. Okay, spot 4 here. I'm thinking, dude. Let me try here. Okay, spot 4. Okay, guys, just give it a try. I'm still guessing. No clue, no friend trying to find it too, so it's just me today, like yesterday. But yesterday I was got the information from Wuss. The guy from Discord. Okay, something's biting. Okay, 3 times. 4 5. Oh, Bessie is at spot 4, guys. It's my first fish and it's Bessie, dude. Got it at the first try. All right, show, what the heck? So you already know where is the spot today. Just go on, hunt for it. Okay, I will get this first. Right. Wait. Okay. Sometimes I just don't believe in myself catching it, guys. I got confused many times how to reel it right. I don't know how to reel it. Okay. No, it's so slippery, dude. Okay. But I can't do it. Okay. Right. Okay, it's slowing down. It's tired, guys. The Bessie is already tired. I can reel it easier now. Okay. Slow but sure. Definitely. We safe now. I can catch it easy. Come on. Okay, just keep patience. Don't too eager to reel it fast, because gonna could be make you lost it. Right, here it is, last reel, my bestie today, guys. 18 HP, it's a small one, right? It's Bessie of July 21 of July 2023, guys. Alright, you already know where to find it. So, good luck, guys. But I would like to try. It's still 7 empty slot on my bag. One. 2 3. Dude, another one. Finally, I got this experience, guys. To Bessie at the at the same spot at the one go. All right, I reel this first. Okay, come on. What a day, guys. What a lucky day for me. It's the first time in this July I got two Bessie. In a row? Nope. There is a gap fish before this. Right, dude, it's harder than the first time. I mean, the first one is easier. This one is harder to reel. Okay. It's impossible that I will lose this, but okay. Just hold it first. Slow but sure. And I will catch it. Okay, I have a problem in reeling every fish and monster, guys. Sometimes I forgot how to do it. Okay, the right tap, dude. The right tap and hold. Sometimes I forgot it. Where is the right time or timing? Okay, here it is. Here it is. It's already weakening, guys. It's slowing down. Now I can reel it easy. Okay, just keep patience. The key of life is patience, guys. Don't ever to be angry to everyone. It's gonna be hurt yourself. What I'm saying, dude. All right, a little bit, guys. Don't let your anger rush you. Come on. The last one. The last reel. Here it is. Okay. I got it. Two Bessie in a one go, guys. Alright, finally. I got this experience in July, guys. Alright, you already know where to find this Bessie. And thank you for watching. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And see you guys in the next video. Bye, and have a good game. See you guys.